honest, when I bought the apple orchard, I really knew nothing about growing apples. You guys ever grown apples before? Well, I never have, and I didn't know what to do, so we hired a bunch of people that knew what to do. This bag will hold 40 pounds of apples if you put it all the way out to the ends. I tell people don't do that. Couple things and don't fill it really full. You tend to, as the day goes on, we can take and watch the apples come in. The morning apples are going to be less bruised than the afternoon apples. People get tired, they start walking, they start doing this with the apples. Not good. You guys ever get a bruise?
No.
No? Well, what do you? So we don't want bruises, and we don't want bruises on the apples. So we put these up on there, and then we can put our apples in there. We can pick our apples, and we can put them in here, and they stay in there.
You want to come hold this one? Come hold it? No, give me an apple.
The turkey picked some of mine.
What do you think?
She picked. They got down to it.
Yeah.
I feed it to the turkeys.
Did you?
Yeah, and they kept picking.